Captain. Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains. Thank you.
Thank you.
mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora. PDA data. New blueprint acquired. PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Seek fluid intake immediately. Intake recommended.
Thank you.
detecting a titanium mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora.
Please, stop fighting and listen. We're sick.
What?
How? You've been coughing, right? Feeling itchy? Blisters?
Yeah.
The biometrics would have warned us if we were sick.
It's something new. It's not in the database.
Come on, then. What's it gonna do? Turn us inside out? Dissolve us into jelly?
It's an alien bacteria. It's everywhere. Every organism on this planet. It's altering our genetic code.
How are the creatures surviving if they're infected?
I don't know yet.
Want me to cut some of them open for you? Find out what makes them tick?
No.
Just tell me what you need, son. Materials, equipment.
Just, can I have some quiet? I need some time to think. Can I have some quiet? Stop fighting and listen. We're sick.
What?
How? You've been coughing, right? Feeling itchy? Blisters?
Yeah.
The biomantics would have warned us if we were sick.
It's something new. It's not in the database.
Come on, then. What's it gonna do? Turn us inside out? Dissolve us into jelly?
It's an alien bacteria. It's everywhere. Every organism on this planet. Altering our genetic code.
How are the creatures surviving if they're infected?
Want me to cut some of them open for you? Find out what makes them tick?
No. Just tell me what you need, son. Materials, equipment.
Just, can I have some quiet? I need some time to think.
Margaret, Maida has boarded the habitat.
What are you so happy about, Maida?
Say, kid, I brought you something.
Is that a Leviathan outside?
Towed it home on the back of the sub.
You killed that thing?
It's still breathing. I was about to finish the job, but I can stay and chat if you'd like. No? Then make yourself useful and pass me that hardened blade.
Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here? What if it's not as dead as it looks? What if others come?
You prefer it got curious and came of its own accord, or got messed up and dragged here?
When we get off this planet, I am going to drag you through every continent, damn Federation. I have had it with you, risking our lives.
Oh, stow it, Chief. The kid can't kill this disease without fish to study. I'm just bringing him home.
But tell her. Tell her I'm right.
You're both wrong. Marguerite, I can't find out how they resist the bacteria if you slaughter them all.
It ain't always they oblige in coming in alive.
It means you're being reckless.
Father, the outcome's no better if we hole up in here and don't go outside. But we have to find a middle way.
There is no compromise. Not while she's on my sea base.
Your sea base?
I'm going outside.
Bart. Torgal has disembarked the habitat.
Bart, come in. It's dangerous. Damn it, boy. I know you can hear me.
Chief. Chief, get off the radio and put on your helmet.
What?
Brace!
This is Life Pod 2, coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Delivery intake recommended. Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing. Welcome aboard, Captain.